We're going to do a couple written by, I think, my favorite songwriter in the world, actually. He's a Canadian guy, and he's a famous in Canada, is Johnny Cash is here. And you've probably heard some of his music, although you might not have heard his name. His name is Ian Tyson. And not only is he a great writer, best singing voice maybe that I know of, and also a phenomenal rodeo cowboy. And we'll do one of his songs right now. I hope you enjoy this one. It's called The Navajo Rug. It's two eggs up on whiskey toast, home fries on the side. Wash it down with Roadhouse coffee, it burns up your insides. Just a canyon caller at a diner, and a waitress I did love. Sat in the back with an old stuffed bear in a worn out Navajo rug. Now Jack, the boss, he left at 6. Katie, bar the door. She pulled down that Navajo rug and she spread it across the floor. Hey, I saw lightning cross the sacred mountain, saw the omen turtled up. I was lying next to Katie and that old Navajo rug. Aye, aye, aye. Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, aye, aye. Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug and you? Katie, shades of red and saw Jack about a year ago. He said the place burned to the ground. All I saved was his old bear tooth and Katie, she left town. Katie, she got her souvenir too. Jack spat a tobacco plug. You should have seen her coming through the smoke, dragging that Navajo rug. Aye, aye, aye. Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, aye, aye. Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug and you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Across those sacred mountains, lightning breaks above. It always takes me back in time to my long lost Katie love. Everything keeps on moving, everybody's on the go. Well, you don't find things that last anymore like a double woven never. Oh, hi, hi, hi. Katie, shake the red and blue. Hi, hi, hi. Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug and you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, aye, aye. Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug and you? Thank you. And now we're going to do another cowboy song. This is a song about a young cowpoke that